Anders Breivik was convicted Friday in Oslo of premeditated murder for bomb and gun attacks that killed 77 people last year. Legal experts believe Breivik could spend the rest of his life in prison.
Anders Behring Breivik.
He was sentenced to a special prison term that would allow him to be locked up for as long as he's considered dangerous. The self-styled anti-Muslim militant looked pleased as the judge read the ruling. Breivik, who confessed to the attacks during the trial, was also declared sane enough to be held criminally responsible for carrying out the worst peacetime attacks in Norwegian history. Matt Small, The Associated Press.